athletes who were big men on campus, five-star prospects for the streets. A Vanderbilt student alleges he was beat down by Jay Cutler's boys for looking through his dorm room. Never double-cross a man with Bama bangs, brother. Johnny Football missed a mandatory walkthrough after being photographed getting after it in a Scooby-Doo costume. The LVO quarterback was a dog on Demon Time. As a one-and-done, Kevin Durant mass-texted his contacts in a single thread in hopes of a one-night stand. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. Terrell Pryor once pulled up to the function and yelled, "Who wants to fuck a superstar?" He left with two prospects shortly after. Don't try this at home unless you want to catch a case, fellas. Sources say Darren McFadden would post up in the student union as 50 prospects waited in line to make their case for entanglement. This man was living out the SEC edition of The Bachelor. Inspiring.